Hang on a minute.
I've just been lied to. I was told Seb is our god. What happened there? Seb is going to be our god.
Seb's not a god. He's just rich.
Seb lost an injury currently.
And this is why I start the video too. Fantastic.
They're on what? Cadet training?
They're on, yeah, very structured training.
Is that Wellerman that I hear?
I hope you enjoy that copyright strike torch.
Be interesting. It's just like, oh hey, they know about this group and they hand us all out one for free or something.
I will make sure that I become one of them beta players that manage to get them dual wielding skills. Like, if I get that,
yep,
then we're badass.
Unless it's like, oh, Gun Gal Online, it just does that because we can probably use our genuine tactics.
Yeah.
Deco, what is your call sign during the battlefield?
I didn't really have one, to be honest with you.
We usually just call him Ducko.
Yeah.
Thank you, Bubba. I like your jeans.
Good boy. We like your chino shorts. Jeans.
I prefer to be called Lion on the battlefield. Off duty, I don't really care.
He even got jean shoes, dog. Honestly, though, we could probably make this work.
Ghost, you look like a piece of cheese.
What on earth are we doing again today?
Motherfucker. Yes. How do you like cheese, huh?
Shredded
cheese, especially with crackers.
Okay then.
Is that a fetish you have?
All right. Just, like, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna do a quick repeat of yesterday's. So, Dante, I want you to lead Torch and Ronin, and Ducka, I want you to go with Cody. So just like, so it's easier to see, yeah. Get your ass over there, Dante.
One sec. I actually have to get something off.
That's crazy.
And then, Cody, I know it seems like you're busy. As soon as you can you get in the comms one?
I'm going comms on two.
Why are they doing a cadet train right now?
Alright, let me just join Nocturne. I played by Seba.
There's one right there.
Let me just join. Let me join. No.
It's kind of an impromptu type thing. I know. The problem is we need numbers.
Okay, so I was right here, right?
Isn't Ghost X though?
You might want to join comms on as well, because most of our endgame is going to be muted.
Alrighty.
So basically, we went through and did a simulation based on a siege platoon. So we had an AO ARF squad and then a heavy infantry squad with ARCs. So what we did is we picked the team leaders. Each of them went into to comms one, and I would have to relay orders to them and see how they'd follow them, and like sort of like a roleplayish thing. But there were no enemies because we didn't have enough people. So. It went pretty well, apart with some communication issues, so we're going to kind of try that again and see how it goes. Hopefully this should take less time, because Cody and Dante both already know what they're doing, like in terms of how the system works. So that's good. Alright, welcome back, Dante.
They are like nearly done. This could have shown a little bit more weapons, just done like more than half. And we can show back a little bit latency. And Fel's here, welcome.
Fel,
what
hell?
Go on, Orange Fel.
They say we can start without them, though.
We can't.
Well, let's.
We're too short.
Alright, we'll chill for a second, I guess.
Alright. Does anyone have a world where we can... Does anyone have a world where we can use, like, some level of air power, like, drop off troops?
Do you mean paratrooping? I mean, like, Ghetto is, but we have to use Reedy's worlds for dinner.
Actually, no, more just, like, insertion by a helo, like Vietnam.
Bro, we are not Vietnam troopers. We are just clone troopers.
You know what I mean, just like...
Give a fucking example, Dante. Fuck up.
I don't know what all else right. to say. I mean, can you answer
your question? You're a white cat, Dante.
Sure, man.
Fuck you, bro.
That's British. He's Australian.
That's British. Hang on a minute.
You want to speak to the British, man?
We're British now, are we?
We're going British. How about we use, get called in the actual
cat.
British, yeah?
And if you don't shut the fuck up.
I'm sorry.
We're all go.
Shut the fuck up, Dante.
You have like the most...
Hey.
Oh, thanks, Owen.
Don't talk to your god like that. Fucking repent.
What the hell do you mean, mate?
Seba's our god.
He has like a posh English accent,
and then you have like a fucking road man kind of accent.
What? What the hell do you mean, mate?
Not you, Torch, never personally accident.
I'm not even sure what kind of thing I sound like when I do it. She's like, go, go, go!
Drunk British.
Oh, come on, mate. It's my first day. Oh, God, I'm actually spitting when I do that voice, good.
No, you're truly British. If you spit every word you say, you are clearly British.
At least I have better teeth than the British.
At least they live.
I got a nice.
What color's your tea?
Handmade tea. I don't know. Tea bag tea. Yeah.
Well, now I actually want some tea. Like, I genuinely want tea right now. God damn.
I drink coffee
non-stop. I'm talking about lavender tea so I can just go ahead and sleep.
Let's be honest, Oslo, how much hours of sleep did everyone get here?
What are you talking about over there?
In Russia. Why are you guys so far away?
Almost everyone thinks I am Russian. Why?
He's a god and I'm a lieutenant.
How are you? How does... Why are you so far away, bro?
Oh, God.
They should, like, get a training up.
And see what's going on.
Yeah.
Seba just requested off of me.
Oh, okay, then they're probably joining. Join them, they sit at the door, nothing.
Fucking Ronin here. Isn't Ronin a cadet?
No, Rowan. Not Rowan. Ronin.
What the fuck?
Rowan the boat.
Get Seba and Nox to you now.
Why is this all called Nox?
Row,
it's
your boat.
Nox, but the spell as K-N-O-X.
Only so schools are safer than the
American. Stop the British accent. Okay. Stop the British.
Alright.
You've got something you've got a problem with. That's great. Rick Arms.
Shut up. Dante, shut up.
Okay, are you fully here? You just doing something right now? I'm just making sure. Alright, Nox, I want you in comms one. Okay. Dante, go to your left more over here. And I want all the arcs over here. And Nox, I want you over here as well. Along with Rowan.
That's based.
Yeah, that's good. So you three will be the the ARF/Scout AO, and you guys will be the heavy infantry again. So
how about Andrew?
Welcome Andrew. He'll be with you guys as well. So yeah.
Oh, new
Let's
guy.
Go ahead and go down to the rebel side real quick and get everything set up.
Oh, do we get to comms, by the way?
CT. Let's go. Come on.
Do you mind if I steal
my bad.
Hold on. Do you mind if I steal
your
arcs?
Yeah, but
how is it's come apparent that your arcs don't know how to use heavy weapons correctly.
Alright, yeah, Cody, you can use, if you want to, you could have someone carry a mortar for you. So you could have two mortars. If you want.
That would probably be a good idea.
We need other commando for that.
You grab the scout weapon or marksman weapon. Right now, you guys can go ahead and get your weapons when I tell you what to get. Dante, where the fuck is Dante? Is he talking?
Yes, sir.
You two, I want you all to grab the. Actually, one of you grab the Z6. The other one just grab an A280. Hey, Nox, you can go ahead and grab your Z6.
Roger.
My bad, team.
Okay, Arcs, three of you. I need one of you to grab a medic gun and a pistol. Okay, well, I need one of you. You could do, yeah, a pistol and
I'm team lead, so I can't exactly hold my phone at the same time.
Wait. Yeah, he's our JTech. I'm squad lead.
Yeah, yeah. Nox is in comms because he's
put it in the strap of your headset.
What? Yeah, so Dante, you don't have to be in comms one. So this way you can give orders and not have to keep changing your mic.
Back to normalcy.
Ducko, can you get in comms one? Like, reliably?
Technically be giving orders.
I can probably try. My phone's dead, so I'm gonna have to quickly try.
Grab a minute, can what about that?
Okay.
We got someone else to do it.
I prefer the normal rifles. They feel better.
Stop shooting.
Sorry, I need a No, it's just fine. I'm just going for the menu. Okay. Bye.
You guys are going to be the heavy infantry. Wait, why is? No, wait. Hold up. Rowan and Andrew, you guys move more to your right, closer to the arcs. You're gonna be the arcs. And then
yeah, just come towards me.
So you guys are, you two specifically are going to be scouting for artillery. I know. You don't really like talking about it. That's fine. Just provide support. Listen to what he's saying. You will also be, you know, being a normal ARF. I know that you're technically not ARF, but you're airborne, so that's fine. I mean, you were ARF at one point. You guys will be the main frontal force, so you will be moving along the right side as ordered, and you will be getting up to the once you get up to the wall, heavies. When you guys get the orders, you will go in and split off, go through the main entrance and take cover. Meanwhile, the arcs will position themselves in the back, flanking around and infiltrating, while the artillery does their stuff. Okay, we'll see how that works. And then after that, we will you'll see what happens. So, everyone who's in comms one, we're gonna, we're gonna do this.
Can I say something?
So, from... What is it?
Just kind of like say, like, a little disclaimer about this training we're having right now. Because you didn't really mention it's like, no one... Because you didn't mention, like, no one's actually going to be
no
there.
On the
like
other side. This will be whoever was here last time. It'll be similar to that. This will be sort of testing our new platoon system. What the fuck?
Shoot.
Good.
You both had your guns. Okay.
I didn't actually trick. I get my bear trigger.
Yeah.
It is off. It's just my bear trigger off the blaster.
Alright.
We're not gonna have to follow any like gun rule. Like not like fingers off the trigger. I meant like MOS specifically because we're not fighting anyone. So. So what we're gonna do is from now on, your only communication to me will be through your JTAC. Heavy infantry, your JTAC is Noxity. Meanwhile, CO, what's the fucking CO? AO team, you guys will be relying on Ducko and Cody. I want both of them in there because you guys will be semi-separate in terms of your positioning. So, yeah, from now on, you will not hear my voice at all. You will have to listen to your JTAC and then your squad leader. Understood?
Sir, Crystal.
Sir, yes, sir.
All right. Good work.
Alrighty, well...
Alright.
I didn't.
You want to test help that way.
Yeah, so this is going to be kind of silent during all this, because obviously the JTAC needs to communicate through comms. So, so this is like a kind of a, how do you put it, a kind of a simulation to see what actually happens in a real battle. Because if our high-ups are actually up there, they'll be giving us plans and all that for like actually trying to push down and fight. It makes it more realistic and it makes it kind of like more military sim in a way, because you know.
Yeah. All right. So, yeah. Well, hey, since hey, they're. Hey. Oh, sorry.
No, that's right. I'm done.
All right.
Guys, ghost orders. Let's position ourselves next to that rock.
All right. Everyone get ready.
Which rock was it?
This one.
I'm at right now.
I don't know, Seba. Which rock?
I don't know, Seba. Which rock?
They all look the same. They all look the same.
I don't know, Seba. Which rock is there?
All right, Nox City. Since you're JTech, I'm gonna be next to you.
Don't need anyone next to me.
Yeah, just everyone just line, kind of have a line behind me to talk.
Yep. I'll be keeping an eye out.
So yeah, we do
any new orders?
We do normal fights and all that, but you know, this is actually very new. We've actually did this yesterday, so it's pretty good this actually, because it actually makes it more realistic and probably better because for planning and all that. Because usually it's more just kind of do this and then go in, but now that we've got actual comms, we have like constant like this one that has a like, constant you know. Orders coming in from a high area, it actually makes it better. We're just waiting on the, waiting on Fel over there to do the, they just ran off actually, to do scouting and all that.
I want it that way.
It's a lot more organized than when I was here.
Oh yeah, trust me, I know.
Oh, new orders?
We usually just rush in and hope for the best.
Now it's like, go in and fucking live if you can. Now it's like, okay, live, but only if you have to.
Yeah.
It's kind of the difference.
Live if you have to.
Even Roland behind you, he's been free. You know how much more different it was, too. Beforehand, you know, in Fire First. A lot more different. A lot more. Oh, there goes our
community. Oh, Roland was there, too?
Yep, there's Go City.
Yep. Nope.
Me and Roland are probably the oldest serving members here. Not like in the server, because. But maybe in the server. So it's out of like me. You have a Spectre or.
What did you want?
He was on the arcs. I think you have like a photo of him like saluting on the. On a Venator. I remember so. Ugh.
Me and Marshall ordered Gen 1.
Do you remember that big hangar that we used to have? Like Loom made? That was.
Yeah,
I love that map, bro. It used to be so good. Then, really, for some reason, keep them out. I don't know, I do not know why.
I have an idea, I should open
Watch,
scratch my nose.
Yeah, keep your finger on
my nose.
Guys, hush!
Give me a second.
Alright. Just sworn I heard this radio.
This would be a lot more safe. This is just, you know,
Roger.
This is why we train.
Mm-hmm.
Roger. Hey, are we gonna get spotted if we move? Check.
If we... I don't see anyone. If we keep to the... If we... Yeah, we will get... We most likely will get spotted. Unless we just keep to the right.
Alright. We're taking our squad up to the right. Alright. So get ready for that.
Alrighty.
Ghost orders.
Alright. Everyone stay on me when go across the line. Then could you Torch and Nox. Just you guys fall behind everyone.
We're clear to go as soon as we're ready.
Alright. Just make sure you get permission.
Permission to move out.
We are permitted. That's what we are allowed to move when we're ready means.
No.
Alright.
Ready?
Keep to the right.
I have him behind
me. Right behind you.
Torch move.
Come on, let's move.
Realistically, right now, we probably would have been a bit suppressed right then, but I think there'd be like very little casualties right then.
Yep.
I gotta go get my gun again.
Alright. Everyone.
You're good.
Wait.
You're good.
How do you
Why do you keep letting go?
Because my balls itch and I have to scratch and I just let go on accident.
Use your other hand, dude.
Like his nose.
I try!
Oi, great.
Can I go get my gun back?
You too, come here. Yeah, permission. Ready. Go open. This is close, he's lucky.
I recommend if we have to move up, we go up the mountain. I recommend we go up the mountain.
We'll go over the mountain on the right side. But it depends on orders too, whatever Ghost thinks. Even if they're shooting orders, we still gotta follow through. Ghost is good at planning and in a line somewhere. Yeah. I'm not really holding two pistols, so I just can't be bothered. Yeah. Do you remember anyone else like the troopers? In the old Firefest?
Jar Jar.
Vaguely.
Yeah, Jar Jar was an old person.
There was somebody with a V name?
Artillery's moving up on the left side.
Box? Vault? It was a vault?
I remember Zinter.
Box.
Vault? Zinter? Kreese?
Yeah.
Zinter's blacklisted. He went down the wrong path. Let me just say that.
Along with Vault.
Yeah. Him, Rudy, Rebel, and Velo. The full group. They kind of
Vault. Don't forget about Vault.
Yeah.
And Mixu.
Caused a lot of bad shit. And Mixu. They caused a lot of bad shit in the server. They got kicked. Mixu made Doom Unit disappear. I know. Because I demoted him. Because I knew it was
Recon's
right
moving up as well.
Because this man. Like, he complained about getting demoted. That's how much, how petty you have to be about being demoted, man. Like, he wasn't doing his job correctly. There was better candidates for sergeant and all that. And overall, he wasn't doing good as a sergeant. He was kind of not putting in too much work either. Which is valid. And then, he gets angry about it. The whole Doom unit goes down. Then eventually the server goes down. I join Fire First. And we split apart, and here we are today.
Been a few months. Yeah, technically... The entire GRV splitting is the reason I joined, and CT constantly asking me.
The 104th is still alive. 104th's getting new recruits and all that. I joined 104th, right. Actually.
Nice.
Orders coming in.
Alright. Honestly, the slow game and the patient game is sometimes the game that wins. You know,
true.
Like, honestly, rushing out isn't always,
Did you just chuck your mortar?
I just saw
just
that
chuck
shit.
What? Did he throw it? Did he just lob it?
That's dumb.
Alright. Permission to put out suppressing fire so he grabs his mortar.
Not granted.
What do y'all see? Is it safe for our Arc Squad to move up? Alright. Team, we're gonna move up over here.
Alright, above the rocks.
Is that right, Cody?
Come on, above the rocks. Stay above the rocks, hug the right. Move. God, I couldn't... Pretty sure even I put on at least a decent job as sergeant. Not the best, but at least decent.
Down.
Oh, they're actually enemies.
Alright,
don't
Cody. Yes.
What do you want? Cody, are you able to...
Guys, just try
to
spread apart a bit.
Don't punch up.
Yeah, when I say sardine, more going
mortar
up.
Fire going out.
Direct hit.
I see something. Permission to open fire.
Battle machine gun is firing.
Enemy at the tower.
We're distracted. Let's move up to that rock up there.
Okay, hug the right.
Double time.
Move, we're not spotted.
Alright, buy this.
Well, we just got spotted.
Do you need to move up? Cody, do you need to move up? Or are you fine where you are? You're perfect? Alright, so, do you want your squad to just stay there while they distract them? We're gonna infiltrate their base and get their point. How about that? Alright, do you want me to put a heavy to provide you covering fire as well?
Heavy, get ready.
Alright, no.
Alright.
We're just gonna continue to move up, alright?
Alright.
Single file line.
Okay, we should probably separate ourselves a little bit.
Shut up!
Here it comes.
Alright, this is how it's gonna go.
Turret's clean.
Dante. Dante, heavy. I want you main entrance, right? I want you two to go in the main entrance and meet me by the boxes. Everyone else, we're gonna hug this right wall and hop over. Alright, y'all do
understood.
Ready?
Understood.
Alright, go on.
Alright, ready?
Go!
Go.
Don't shoot until fired at.
He already shot.
That's good too.
Come on, move, quick. Stop firing. Somebody got a bit of an itchy trigger finger. Well, at least it's a good distraction. Alright, everyone up the rocks. Everyone up the rocks.
Up here and jump down. Don't click this green button. Don't go on it.
Down here. Oh.
Come on. We're gonna get this base. Move. Capture it. Mission success. We win.
Cody,
we won. We got the point. Good job.
All right, everyone respawn.
All right, good job, team.
Make
all right.
Sure you have your whole team before. Make sure everyone's...
And that was actually pretty decent.
How much casualties did we get?
I don't think we got any.
Oh, I died, right? Me, I got flanked by CT, and I think Rowan, did you die?
Dante was killed in action, I was able to get revenge on him.
Thank you. I did enough damage to even kill him. At least the mission was done, that's all I'm happy about.
Yeah, some guy... Who on earth was it that got way too trigger happy when firing at the wall?
Dante.
It was Dante. Hold on. I want to do an assessment of the last one first. Why should we have done? Come here. What is it?
I look a little spell for me.
Alright. Everyone on their way back. Cody, what's. You're getting both mortars. You can just respawn with them.
I believe we're missing kill shot, sir.
Yeah, we are. We're missing kill shot. He's currently down there from
average Cody.
Is
anybody
still
right? Everyone, red comms against the wall at attention. Let's go. Alright, so. I know some of you have been experienced with this. I know, that was a good first round. First off, you guys successfully infiltrated. Next round, we'll be doing the same thing, except fucking CT and I will be there the whole time. I will be out of the comms, so I need y'all to pay attention to what everyone's saying. Okay? At this time, there will be no one person in charge. Both of the teams will have to work together in order to get to the fortress and capture it. Understood?
Understood.
Yes, sir.
First, we'll work on some issues. I don't know what was happening, Ducko and Cody. I guess the comms channel was glitching out, I'm assuming.
That's good. That's good.
But, the scout seems sort of disconnected from the AO. I heard that, some people weren't following through with the plan. Again, communication stuff, but, so, just make sure, who here, actually, because I know that Ducko and Cody are still having problems. Nox is going through flawlessly. Is there anyone else here who think they have they'd have a good connection for this? Dante?
Wait, like, what do you mean, like, a connection like how we did, or?
Like, two comms? What do you mean by that? Unless, like, Nox, is my stuff, like, being glitchy from you? Yeah, you can just go ahead and do that.
No.
No?
Your thing isn't glitchy.
Wait, wishing to change the off interval.
Okay, well, we're just gonna... Yeah, that's good. So, we're just gonna stick with the same thing, but this time CT and I will already be on the other sides. I will be leaving the comms channel. Your all's mission is to capture, and everyone here has one life, okay? So, keep your squads together. Alright, keep them paying attention, keep them silent if they need to while you're getting orders and while you're relaying orders. And yeah, good luck. You may begin, as soon as you get your stuff ready, me and TT are gonna go ahead and go to the other side. Unless anyone has anything to say, actually. Any questions? Real quick? Yes? You don't have to, it would be preferable if you did, but...
Makino is online.
He's saying yes, Cody.
See?
Ooh.
Oh, he is. No, he's in comp.
I invited him.
Alright, go ahead and get your weapons and get ready. The CT3, right, I'm gonna switch into droid avatars real quick.
Heavy squad, let's go in.
Alright, everyone, get a weapon on heavy squad. Get your weapons. Come on, guys.
Alright.
Scout squad. We should go with the same plan.
Heavy squad on me.
Except we both move up at the same time, you know?
Yes, sir.
For example, you cover us.
Alright, what do we got? Basic.
You cover us.
Heavy.
And we cover you.
Basic.
So we can overcharge them.
Alright, I got one pistol just so I feel like an actual leader. I don't know why. Maybe I have one pistol. I just feel like it's like in command of everyone else. Oh,
heavy squad.
When Makina joins, everyone make sure to salute.
I think it's salute.
This is when
we'll be down here. We'll have to salute when we either die or respawn.
Yeah, so he's wearing an off uniform, by the way. So make sure you split him.
Now, if only we could get like Flame Trooper as an MOS.
I wish, but speak to Buddy CT about that, because he just keeps saying that.
I already have, he said no.
No one's supposed to use flamethrowers.
From what I understand, the flamethrower is overpowered and it can sometimes lag out the world for some people.
Sometimes
it's not even overpowered.
Why are we waiting? He said we start already.
I'm waiting for you.
Anyone can. It needs a long range weapon.
I'm waiting on you.
Okay. I've been ready. My team's ready. Your team's not. We're talking about flamethrowers.
Okay. I know. Right. Shut up, Dante. Please, please. I'm talking with the adults. The commandos are talking. The adults are talking right now.
Okay, well, commandos.
Keep your finger off the trigger.
Commandos.
We move with you. Let's go. Come on.
Okay.
Okay. Hit me again.
This is, okay.
Right.
This is,
okay, there. So we're just gonna get in place because I'm taking there. Okay. Time, like,
give me a second.
See, my scout's already gone.
I know. I feel like. What's gonna happen is we're gonna stick with the same plan, right? This is what I have in mind. Stick with the same plan. You're on that side, we're on this side. But except of you just staying behind and us moving forward, we move together. For example, your scouts will cover us, and then when we move up, we cover you. How's that sound?
Watch your mortar fire inside the base too, in case all teams in there, because I saw
I got hit by mortar twice. On purpose, Dante. Once I heard him, we already captured the objective. I made sure I
actually just respawned.
Alright. Alright, heavy squad on next to Noxity. Get ready.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Alright, Cody, turn on comms.
Behind me.
So we still communicating with Ghost? Oh, I'm too late.
No, Ghost is out of the chat. It's just us now. Okay, Cody. Start firing when you're ready, or would you rather move up first?
Maybe mortars go ahead first. If we have mortar fire, we could probably surprise. Oh, is mortars there? What the fuck?
Oh, okay.
Well,
why is the mortar still
there? I don't know. I think they're planning something out.
Roger. Make sure to turn on your-
Now, if only we could do, like, a creeping barrage, that would actually be pretty good. Alright.
Understood.
His mortars are right there for me.
I miss that.
What? Seba!
Seba.
I don't move.
Everyone behind me.
Pay attention!
That's right, everyone behind me. Follow my orders. Do not move until we get permission from him or me. Alright, are we understood?
Yes, sir.
And stay in line, please. Thank you. Stay in line.
We're seen.
Get in line. In single line. Behind torch.
They're firing.
Firing. Get in cover.
Move. What are you doing?
All right. Okay. Quick. Yep. Definitely some friction.
I had a miscommunication.
I'm gonna start suppressing fire for you. Heavy, up here with me.
Yes, sir.
Heavy, move up.
Yes, sir.
Everyone else, stay down.
All
right. The right turret. Heavy, we're gonna suppress fire on the right turret. I'll suppress it on the left. All right.
Mm-hmm. Alrighty. Alex, you ready for this?
All right. Keep your head down.
We're not in cover. I mean, we're not on fire.
Just move up a little bit, but not too much. Not until.
Alright. Come on.
What?
Jeez. Sabba, keep your head down.
We're not on fire. Just get down. Keep your head down.
Just stay.
Alright, Andrew, you stick with us, right?
Alright, they're at the rock. Everyone down. Get down.
Alright. Spread out a little.
Actually, get on the other side where it's,
Okay,
other side.
Right side.
Less exposed.
Specify, please.
Other side. Alright, watch the right metal machine gun if you see it moving.
Oh, right, I saw a glimpse from it.
You down. Nobody sir. Peek up until given orders to.
Motor's being shot at the tower.
Cody, tell us when to move up. We're clear to move. Let's go.
Let's go.
Whoa.
Under fire.
Why did he throw a mortar at us?
Sir, move. Oh, Seba's down.
Seba's dead. Seba's down.
Sir, there's a mortar over here.
Just chucked a mortar at us. Should we cover him?
Cody, mortar coming your way.
Yeah, give him cover.
Kind of fucking stop. Ignore the mortar. Ignore the mortar.
That's bullshit, man.
Quick. Dante, ignore the mortar.
Wait, move. Cody, do you need us to fire up the enemy? Cody!
That's all right.
Bravo is fucking ignoring you. I should never hurt him. My bad. Fuck you, sir. Yeah. Fucking Bravo, bro.
Why isn't Cody responding?
Is that Seba?
Is he down?
Do you need us to fire?
He's our Seba.
Seba, respawn. You already died.
You already died. Respawn.
We one life. Respawn.
One.
Head back. Move. Alright, open fire.
All right.
Me too.
He died?
Come on.
Nope, he's still alive. He's dead.
Still alive.
All right, move up. He's down.
Move. All right, come on. Dante, move.
Everyone, in here.
Through the front entrance.
Move.
Check those corners.
Watch the right side.
What the?
Fire. Respawn. Okay, hold your,
stop firing on him. He's dead. He's dead.
We just destroyed that.
I got hit by friendly fire.
Watch your 5 Angel.
Whoa! Clanker, right over there!
I mean, medic, need medic.
I'll take the group around here. Medic. Keep an eye around.
Dante, with me.
Permission to take it. Whoa!
Oof, I've been hit.
I'm really damaged.
Alright, yeah, I want two people to say with that heavy. I'm that heavy. Hit!
Friendly fire.
Alright, let's just push up. Let's move.
Moving to the right crates.
I'm keeping on the left. Pushing. Just take the point. And he took it.
Base, all of you respawn and prepare for a counterattack, because we're going to respawn as enemies on the other side.
Wait, hold on. I can't...
Never mind, we're all respawning at the...
I just told him to cap it. I think he just capped it.
Okay, if you capped it, you're on defense now. Go over there, same...
Alright.
Yeah, we're defending, now.
Should we have rockets? Would CT even die? I don't think CT was dying.
We're defending now. Everyone's respawned. Everyone's respawned and we're now defending.
Alright.
Apparently.
So it is just like yesterday.
No.
You're not ahead. Go get an 11.
Everyone.
I can barely use it.
Raise your hand if you're permitted to use turrets.
Oh, right, is turrets again?
And commandos can. All right, Dante.
Arcs and commandos can.
What the fuck?
He's going
what
to get
he
a
doing?
Mortar. He's going to get the mortar.
Oh, that would actually be good.
Dante, this turret right here. Dante.
Yes, sir.
Whoa.
Dante,
hey.
This turret.
Right side, right side. Yeah, why not just grab the rocket? That is our mortar.
Torch, take over for my fingers. I need to get the knocks.
Alright. Right at the bottom. Wait, is the turret not working? I hit that guy multiple times. What? Okay, I hit one of them multiple times. I think we have another one who's immortal. I think Makino might be immortal, because I hit him multiple times. With the turret. Yes, CT, what's up? I think Makino might be immortal.
It was George.
What?
How y'all doing?
I think Makino might be immortal, because I was using the turret and actually hitting him multiple times, even adjusting for latency.
No, Ghost is immortal. Makino might be immortal too. Who knows?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
I think that might be true.
Yeah. I think he's AFK, actually.
Yes.
That was fun.
It was.
Yeah, it kind of was. I think Makino might be immortal, so...
That's a chance, yeah.
I was somehow flanked by a commando droid.
I think, right, we lost this mainly because somebody decided to go suicidal mode for the bloody mortar.
What?
I'm gonna say it straight.
Cody went for the mortar. Why not just have the rocket launcher? Because that's essentially the same thing. That is our mortar.
I'm going for the mortar, bro.
Yeah, he actually... How much you want to bet he actually stuck his dick in a mortar at one point?
Roger, Roger.
I might ask him, Dad.
Did you shove your dick in a mortar?
Oh, hey, Makino's here.
Why are y'all clankers?
Not
you, Makino.
Officer on deck.
Why are you a clanker?
Because I was fighting.
Hi, Makino.
Alright.
That is...
Yeah, Makino, we're like 90% sure. I'm pretty sure you're immortal.
No, someone's immortal. Because I know for a fact...
It's Ghost. Ghost is immortal.
My goddamn artillery.
Cody, shush. You literally went suicidal on for a mortar that you could have just not used and used a fucking rocket launcher. Okay.
I couldn't use the rocket launcher. The rocket launcher's bugged right now.
Oh, wow.
It's frozen and I can't even grab it.
What more of those?
I told you.
Yeah, I told you that from the beginning.
I was actually surprised that he survived.
Those motherfucking... Those shots...
Did you take any...
Hits you.
Damage,
you wouldn't have fucking survived.
I know. I said this to you, I swear to God.
Alright, it's alright. Let's continue. Alright,
Chris.
Alright. Why you keep shooting?
We could use it to help us. It's like a thing, it's big enough map. And it's got enough communication with it. Why not? Why? It's communication, bro. It's like easy.
It's literally just
team
lead.
Too much of my battery.
I
don't want to make an argument in front of everyone here. If you want to argue about it, let's go to spectator mode after the training.
We're not arguing. Hold on, what are we talking about?
I'm hungry.
How JTAC is dumb. Doesn't
eat
need
something,
to be added.
Eat the mortar rockets. Steam in love with them.
This guy ate my mortar rockets.
Cody, I think you have your fetish of horses.
Like I saw, I was in the back seat watching him like take a bunch mine, and British he just
exactly
couldn't die.
Yeah, that's why I just kept respawning and then, like, occasionally I'm like, I probably had enough. But I was also like, well, there's only two of us, and I want you guys to come
Are we
going to
continue
force.
This?
So, shh. So, I just said fuck it and kept shooting because, you know. Alright, few things. First off, I want to report on how communications were between everyone. CT, were you still in there, I'm assuming?
Andrew Wang, your cloning's on.
My bad.
God went AFK.
Makino was in
comms back.
Though.
Oh, hello there. How was communication? If you were listening.
I think Neo is gonna join, so. Yeah, dude, you've been in comms. Yep.
Any of them.
Right.
One of us are on deck.
On deck.
Like,
so, no, I forgot about that.
Whole time.
Yeah, but we're still letting you.
Okay.
Give it to Eddie's.
Eddie's, ladies and gentlemen.
Alright, so what are you doing? Get back in line. What the hell are you doing?
Sound advice, the Discord wasn't working properly.
Oh. Mikino, sir, the meeting's in it. Is it meeting at 8 today?
Yes.
Yeah.
Alrighty.
Can you hear me? Oh wait, hold on, I'm not.
Where do I go to turn our cloning off?
Yeah, I'll get
you. Okay,
settings. It should be on
settings.
Comfortability and say settings.
Would you say it was more of a technological or more of a personal?
Yeah, it's my volume, bro. Something's wacky with my
volume. Mikino, what do you think about, like, GTA's
here? My volume don't be going as loud as it is.
I think they're
I can, like,
fairly. That's what I think.
Probably put an
earbud
in.
Yeah.
I don't have
iPhone. No, like, I don't argue. It's not argue.
I don't even have.
Why did you?
I
don't like GTA's here.
Like,
I'm not
arguing.
That's what
I'm saying.
That's
why
I keep
it.
What
I
mean by
the
racist. In spectators.
So, sir, what do you think, like, percentage-wise, do you think it was mostly a technological communication
issue?
Probably
going to lead this map anyway,
I
think.
Or more of a person communication issue?
I think.
I'm going to get to talking right now, or I'll ask Ghost.
There's more
talking. Hey, DM, you're in green.
I'll go tell Ghost.
This is a big problem.
You can go talk real quick.
Could we do an Oculus party actually?
No, don't worry about it.
Also,
no.
I have Oculus.
Not everyone. Just
me, Nox, Dante. We all have Oculuses, so we could.
Should we change?
So
it?
You three get in an Oculus party.
No thanks.
And
I also have Oculus, so I can be put in that.
Oh yeah.
Oculus party. So I'll pass on that.
Oh no.
Can we change instances first? Maybe like a world, because this shit's like you're like invincible.
Yeah, we're gonna change instances right now.
Well, he can just rejoin
world?
The world if he's.
That nah. Just drop a new instance. You might as well.
Is everyone here friended to me?
If
no,
old,
I'm not
yeah.
friended.
Get the fuck up. Andrew, yes.
Yeah, I just want to let you know my headset is like on 10%, so I've got to go and charge it.
Okay, you're clear to go. Good work.
I actually, one sec, I need to also charge
hey,
mine.
Hey, DM, you're on green.
What we're going to do.
Hey, what are you doing down there? Whoa. Social distancing.
Charging up my headset.
Redcoms. We're going to go down the line. And we're going to ask any issues anyone had and point it out, because I heard that Comtech was a bit of an issue, so we're just going to go down. So, Nox, how do you think it went in terms of...
JTAC sucks, and I like the training, but JTAC is useless.
Why do you think JTAC's useless?
Because it doesn't need to be implemented, it's just a squad leader with comm access. Come on, man.
That's, like, the whole point of it.
Exactly.
Yeah.
So, why name it JTAC? Make it
is his communication?
Because, for example, Dante has a lot of comms
What's
issues, but
between...
he's a good squad leader, so we
What's
can have someone. What's the
then
difference
here,
between
guys.
What?
A JTAC at... Oh my... I'm not gonna sit here and
You're
argue right
you're
now.
Talking with
I'm
the
here.
Other JTAC. You're talking to the other squad.
Okay, guys.
I know.
So,
but...
Let's just continue on, please.
There's no point in that if I'm gonna still be giving orders as a JTAC.
Well, you were JTAC and squad lead. Dante was technically
no,
squad lead, but he had comm issues.
Yeah. You
he can't. He can't
lead.
Be in comms, and it works. Yeah, that's why.
Okay, let's stop fighting. Let's just go
to
the next
about
person.
Things, and that we're there not fighting.
To,
this is a
next
legit
person.
Thing.
If you're gonna argue,
no.
Let's go on spectators.
I'm not arguing.
Guys.
Listen,
guys.
The whole point of
no,
listen, the whole
guys,
point
guys,
of
no.
I'm not
no. I know you're
guys.
Ghost. I know you're trying to make
no,
your
no,
point.
No, 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 no. I want to hear what he says. I don't want to make my point. I want to hear what he says. The whole we're testing all
before.
The. This is a test. This is all a test. I want to listen to every word he has to say because this is a test. Okay. I just want to hear what he has to say. We're not arguing. It's. I'm just making sure that we understand and think what. Roles we wanted to do, or that we were trying to fill. So, yeah, it'll probably just be like that. But if a team or if a squad lead can't get into comms, then we'd have to figure another way around it. But we're trying to change all this comms right now because comms sucks. Because Discord sucks sometimes. Why the fuck is this a thing? Why
just
is half
the next
my
person.
Screen fucking all right? Fucking Dante. Makino wasn't on your team. What is Makino's? Yeah, he doesn't even say about that.
I think it was pretty good, but I feel like I don't know when you have. okay, well, obviously it's not mostly, but when you have a JTAC and squad lead, I mean it kind of does kind of fight against each other, like who's team lead, and because one's getting orders, one's getting team lead. I don't know, we'll figure that out another day. But I think it was pretty good, but I feel like sometimes the orders came a little bit slow regarding like on who like it just needs to be a bit more quick, I think. It should just be like instead of explaining the plan entirely, that should be like which you don't think but explain the entire plan what you do at like the base, like what you need to do entirely, and then you just need to contact the two bases the two people that things attacking. More swiftly, more quickly to actually get the plan. Not that it's not bad to wait and all that, but we just kind of need to pick it up just a little bit.
Well, Cody was having comms issues, so you guys had
a
big
delay. Oh yeah, that's
or...
different. So, yeah, I understand.
What do you mean, like orders between each squad?
Yeah, orders between each one. It's a bit slow.
So, like, you sent a message, but you didn't get a response in a good time.
Wait, say again.
So you sent a message, like you said something to someone, but you didn't get a respond fast enough. Is that what you're saying?
Kind of, yeah. I'm not that I'm like thinking I'm being like impatient or that, but you know we're kind of in battle and it's gonna be kind of swift.
So it is what you're saying. what part am I missing when you said kinda?
It's alright, no, but I'll speak a bit later. I'm kind of sorry. Should I go next person?
Seva, how was your position orders coming in?
Good.
Ducko?
I don't argue, right?
I know you were having problems as well.
Yeah, I don't want
yeah, I think it was pretty good, but like Dante said, I feel like it could be a bit quicker, as you know, you'll give orders and it'll just be a while till you're actually like clear of what's going on. Also, like, at the start, there's a bit of, like, you know, messing around or, like, arguing, like, on who's going to do what's going to happen, like, you know, that could be a bit improved as well, but other than that, it's pretty good.
Okay, so, I think we need a planning phase.
Yeah.
Rowan?
I do believe that the JTAC position is actually really useful to have communications between the battlefield, having a plan go out through the actual situation itself, because having a recon team with artillery is really helpful, and having a AO, whatever that means, on the right side, having covering fire to push up, and then having them to actually, you know, have more artillery going inside of the base to kind of soften their positions for us to push in. That's really helpful. When it came to the points of actually having to get information or give information from side to side, it was a little bit slow because of how much talking there was between that, and it might be a little bit pressure on the JTEC itself because they need to pay attention more and listen closely. But it's kind of hard to do that when there's a bunch of people talking at the same time, and when they're talking, they can't listen to anything that's coming in, and things get a lot slower. But then again, it could be more on the person who is doing the JTEC and the actual technicality itself, because Discord is pretty shit, and the person itself needs to be calm and collected to listen and give orders during a combat situation.
So, when you say people talking, do you mean like people in VR chat talking while the JTEC's trying to listen?
Yes.
Did you just turn the volume down, like, minimal?
Yeah.
Hold up. So, was everyone just, like, casually talking, or were they, like, saying, oh, hey, I see this? Like, how...
Just casual talking.
Alright.
I noticed that, too. I tried to, like, there are some bits where I was trying to an extent, say orders, like, everyone, down. For the most part, kind of the same as what all them they were saying. I wasn't on the JTEC, so I guess orders did feel a little bit slow and somewhat confusing. Also, to an extent, I guess try and pay attention more because it felt like some people weren't paying attention to orders.
Alright. Type it out right now if you can, and I'll come back. Cody?
I had technical difficulties. However, I mean, in order for ones, like, if we do split up, we do need that. Because when we won...
JTAG?
When we split up, how are we going to communicate? I'm not going to always go to where they are, because then that'd get me killed.
Yeah, well, what Nox was saying is that we have the JTAC and squad lead as the same thing. Which, I mean, like, I see, but, like, it really just depends on the complexity of the battle, you know?
So then the JTAC can be with the squad leader. So have a designated JTAC as a radio man. And then the actual squad leader relays, like, and if he has... something to say to the other squad, he just goes to the radio man and bam, blah blah blah.
Perfect. Yeah, so I think what we're gonna do is we are going to assign one person as platoon lead, and they are going to either go with one of the squads or go and spectate and give orders from there, which might make it more clear. But right now, I need everyone to know that when you are in the battlefield, you are completely silent. Unless told. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Because the JTACs cannot receive, reciprocate orders while there's a bunch of talking around them. So I need you all to be completely silent when in battlefield, unless it's something important. Some explosive coming or, you know, stuff like that. Other than that, you should be pretty much silent. Other thing is, I know we're not really clear on what a Milsim sort of event is, and I think I'll continue to work over here.
I do.
Simulating visuals to give comments, hand signals, and voice, but nothing to say about the JTAC. Okay. Yeah, so I think we're going to work out, like, the rules of this, because this was not meant to be a training. There are no rounds. You are placed into a battlefield with an objective with teams and squads. And from there, you are going to continue to push towards your objective until you receive more orders. Which means, like, after it happens, like, don't respawn. Don't immediately respawn after you capture an objective, because in that case, which, of course, I should have explained to you that there was going to be another counterattack. Rowan?
Aiden is now online. Should I invite him to this training?
I already invited him. Don't
Who?
Worry. All right. Oh. Aiden, one of the cadets.
Panzer. He's not a cadet. He's a CT.
Just call him PT, man.
Oh, well, I didn't know.
You know you do.
We're just gonna go into a new instance and invite them when we get there.
I thought I was watching something else then. I was just gonna say, oh no.
Here's the greedy.
Here's
the greedy.
All I saw was this and then this.
Alright, listen. Dante, what map did you want to switch to?
We could do a vote for one, but I was thinking Imperial Outpost because it's kind of like a bigger map and you got like multiple entrances and it's kind of big.
Well, isn't Imperial map like the big one in the cliffside?
The what?
It's the one where you spawn in.
Yes, that's the one he's talking about.
Well, the only problem with that is the weapons are in the same place, which I guess that's less for this type of event.
Well,
but
we could do Umbara, we could do Mimbon. Mimbon is like a big world we could do because it's got like trenches and all that, and it's actually quite big. Now.
That would be perfect. I've been wanting to get more trench warfare stuff.
Yeah, do that one. Actually, let me fucking.
You drop over because you know my shitty service.
I think I have Umbara. One sec.
Just search up Star Wars. It'll be called, like,
wait,
the
what?
Like the fifth one. Like,
why is that happening?
Oh god, the first thing when I go into Worlds is immediately Biden with an anime lady. Why?
Okay, Star Wars Mimbon PvP?
Yes, sir, that's it.
Thought I had it.
I'll go grab the others, alright? I'll just tell them we're moving worlds.
Yeah, just tell them we're moving worlds.
I'm gonna stop this recording
right,
before
NCO's
it kicks
in first.
Who's the highest NCO? Go first.
Alright, let's go. Alright, and I hope you all enjoyed that. Make sure to go click the subscribe and the bell. That way you'll know each time I drop another one of these. And like always, have a nice hunt. Peace.